The knowledge that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gave to the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, the place of this knowledge is the heart. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala puts knowledge into the hearts of the people. For that reason we find athar from the Salaf, like Ibn Mas'ud radiallahu anhu, that he said, إِنَّ هَذَا الْعِلْمَ نُورٌ يَقْذِفُهُ اللَّهُ فِي قَلْبِ الْعَبْدِ. That this knowledge is a light that is thrown into the hearts of the slaves. It's a light that is thrown into the hearts of the slaves.